Meet Ariel. Ariel is a student in Beit Issie Shapiro, a school for children with disabilities across the entire range. And this is Hadas, his homeroom teacher. Ariel, like many other kids in school, uses his iPad for gaming, studying, and communicating. The problem is that since available iPad stands are not attached to the table, Ariel sometimes drops his iPad on the floor. So we went to the workshop and created different prototypes. We gave Hadas and Ariel the prototypes to test. But soon we felt that something was still missing. So we thought it over and realized the product should be simple to use, fits different sizes of iPads, playful and joyful, suitable for other children with similar needs, accessible and easy to manufacture. This is it. The idea for the solution was there all along. We came back and presented the new features. We explained how it works. And it works! Seriously, it works.